But for 34-year-old mum of two, Niki, her life changed way before the X Factor.
It's an enormous day for me today. Absolutely enormous day for me today.
Due to some tough times at home, she gained a lot of weight and her singing dream disappeared.
Didn't go out. Ate myself to the point where I got to 17 and a half stone. And then I went down the gym and I lost 8.5 stone. And I felt fantastic. I felt on top of the world.
But then Niki's world collapsed when she recently lost her dad. But today she's putting the past behind her and looking forward to the future.
Off you go.
Give me one moment in time.
I always try not to think about my dad when I'm performing. But today I will be thinking of my dad. Because I need the extra strength today.
Then, in that one moment of time, I will feel eternity.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Niki.
Thank you very much.
See you later.
She needs to work on her performance a wee bit. Yeah, you know, like her hands and stuff like that, you know. Yeah.
It was always a cabaret.
Yeah, but close your eyes. And she's amazing.